Sergio Augusto Magaña Martínez was born on the 2nd of December 1949 and died on the 25th of December 2017. He was a Mexican politician affiliated with the Party of the Democratic Revolution, formerly to the Institutional Revolutionary Party. From 2014 to 2017 he served as deputy of the LICS legislature of the Mexican Congress as a plurinominal representative and as senator of the LVI legislatures. He also was mayor of Morelia from 1993 to 1994. He died on 25 December 2017 at the age of 68.